Appendix. The names of the days of Hajj are 1. Yom al-Tarwiyah, the 8th day of the month on which they used to transfer water to Mina. 2. Yom al-Arafah or al-Waqf, which is the 9th day of the month. Yom al-Eid or al-Nahar, which is the 10th day of the month. Yom al-Qar, which is the 11th day of the month. يوم النفر الأول, which is the 12th day of the month, and يوم النفر الثاني, which is the 13th day of the month. And ليلة الجمع is the night of Eid, which was named this way because people would gather on it after standing at Arafah, since the people of Mecca in the pre-Islamic period would not go out to Arafah. The times for dua in Hajj are 5. 1. At Arafah after Zawal on the 9th day until sunset. At Muzdalifah after Fajr on the 9th day until Isfar. 3. After throwing Al-Jamara, Al-Sughra, and Al-Busta, i.e. small and middle Jamara, on the day of Tashriq, during Tawaf, during performing Sa'i between Safa and Marwa, and also while being on them. Types of visits to the city of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam that are legislated. 1. To intend to travel in order to pray in the mosque of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam because of the hadith, in the meaning of which travel is only undertaken for 3 mosques, Al-Masjid al-Haram, this Masjid of mine, and Masjid al-Aqsa, agreed upon, and the hadith, in the meaning of which 1 salah in this Masjid of mine is better than 1,000 salahs elsewhere, agreed upon. 2. For praying in Masjid Quba because of the hadith and the meaning of which whoever purifies himself in his house then comes out to Masjid Quba and offers one prayer therein will have a reward like that of Umrah, reported by Ibn Majah. 3. For visiting the grave of the Prophet ﷺ and his two companions Abu Bakr and Umar because their companions did it. 4. For visiting the grave of Al-Baqiyah because the Prophet ﷺ did it. 5. Visiting the Shuhada, martyrs of the Battle of Uhud because the Prophet ﷺ did it.